السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. How are you everyone؟ كيف أحوالك؟ ماشي على مروان؟
Super goal 2.
Today we are going to have unit 5 about any and some and types of food. Okay, here I have this unit 5. هناخد مع بعض unit 5 وهناخد كمان two exercises واختبارين على unit 5. Okay, هناخد بس this page و page grammar. Okay, here I have in our book page 34. Here I have listen and discuss about types of food. Here I have Sarah's kitchen menu. It's very easy. Let's have this. And I need you to listen now.
Sarah's kitchen menu. Appetizers. Shrimp. Grilled or fried. Soup. Bean or vegetable. Salads. Green salad. Lettuce. Mixed salad. Tomatoes, carrots, cucumbers, onions.
Main courses. Steak, grilled.
Look at the words to know how can you say it. شوف الكلمات عشان تعرف كيف تنطقها.
Argentine style. Chicken, roasted. Fish, steamed Japanese style. Pasta, with tomato or meat sauce. All main courses come with baked potato or rice.
Desserts. Apple pie, cheesecake, ice cream. Beverages. Coffee, tea, cup. Chocolate milk, glass. Fresh fruit juice, glass. Water, bottle. Soft drinks.
1. May I take your order?
I'd like the chicken sandwich. For here or to go?
To go, please.
2. Would you like some dessert?
Yes, please. Do you have any cheesecake?
Sorry, sir. We don't have any today. How about a piece of apple pie?
Okay, thank you. Now here, next, I have vocabulary. Put food words on the menu into the following categories. Here I have meat. What are the types of meat? Excellent. Steak and chicken. Types of seafood. Shrimp and fish. Shrimp and fish. Types of vegetables. Carrots, cucumbers, lettuce, onions, potato, tomatoes. And types of fruits. Apple. And desserts. Apple pie, cheesecake, and ice cream. Here I have the next one about questions for the story we have listened. But I need you to look here at this lesson about the grammar review. In this grammar, we are going to discuss some and any. And what is the difference between some and any? To know this, here I have our PowerPoint presentation. Here about a and some and any and so on. Okay? Unit 5, is there any ice cream? Grammar, page 42. Here I have, do you remember a and an? How can we use it? What is the difference between a and an? إيش الفرق يا مروان between بين a وان? What can you see use a or an? Here apple I say an apple. لأن إن apple تبدأ بالآ. A أي كلمة مفردة بتبدأ بA أو E أو I أو O أو U. تبدأ بA أو E أو I أو O أو U. Okay, I should what? I should have, it is an apple. The book, bo. So I see a book. And this is a burger. You can use so many examples. تقول أمثلة كتير جدا على a و an. طيب here I have, say the plural form of each noun. Here are two apples, two apples. Here books, and here I have excellent three burgers. Here I have tea or a cup of tea. Okay, noise. Here water or a glass of water. Glass of water. Okay, noise. Water. ما استخدم ما اقول waters ولا اقول teas. T-E-E or T-E-A. أضف لها إس نو نو بلورال لا أضف لها حرف الإس أقول بس a cup of tea أوكي water لا أقول waters no a glass of water طيب next here I have very important thing جدول مهم جدا وهو ال count nouns وال non count nouns هي الكلمات اللي بتعد يا مشعل واللي لا تعد أقدر أعدها وما أقدر أعدها تعال ناخد كده examples يعني I can't شوف جاب لك البرجر ممكن أقول برجر وبرجرز egg eggs coffee ما أقول coffees no ما يجمع أقول a cup of coffee لكن ما أقول coffees ما يجمع here I have cakes honey ما أقدر أجمع honey orange شطار oranges ممكن أقول milkes no cheese يبقى milk و cheese non countable nouns okay egg sandwich sandwiches two sandwiches three sandwiches four sandwiches okay salt I can't make plural for salt ما أقول salts potatoes okay طيب لكن ايش الفرق بقى بين صم وان اللي بيجي في الاختبار هنشوف الحين مع بعض شوف صم with affirmative يعني ايش affirmative الكلمه هذه اثبات فيها اثبات statements there is some juice موجود juice خلاص there is some juice طب here sometimes some is used for questions for offers Do you want or do you need some coffee? Here I have any. Any مع النيجاتيف. يعني ايش نيجاتيف يا شباب؟ يعني نفي. يعني ما في not. There is not any juice. There is not any juice. Is there any juice? وكمان مع questions مع السؤال. يبقى لو كان عندك سؤال يا مروان انت ومشعل او عندكم اي استفهام هستخدم مع any اذا شفت في الاختبار is not هاخده على طول any طب اذا شفت question mark هختار برضو any اوكي طيب with non count nouns and with plural nouns مع الكلمات اللي تجمع ولا تجمع المفرد والجمع على قد ما اختار some وany تيجي مع كل الكلمات لكن some في الاثبات وany في النفي والاستفهام طيب Here I have use some in affirmative statement نفس الكلام use any negative with questions okay طيب ممكن نستخدمه الاثنين مع الايه المفرد والجمع هنا use some or any هنا لو انا قلت هنا مع الجملة هذه هسوي sentence I don't have any ice cream I have some pizza. I have some pizza. طيب. Here, would you like, what would you like? I'd like steak sandwich. I'd like a steak sandwich. Would you like some mustard on it? Yes, please, or no, thanks. I'd like. Okay. So here we say a bottle of juice, a cup of coffee, a glass of water, a piece of cake. A piece of cake. تعال ناخذ شوف هنا هناخذ مع بعض. See لو هي كلمة تجمع. Count or counted or countable nouns. When in for non count ما أقدر أجمعها. ما أقدر أعدها I can't count يعني عد ما أقدر أعدها طب آيس كريم non count احفظوا يا جماعة potatoes شفت الإس هنا الإس هذه يعني جمع كلمة تجمع حط السي على طول الإجز سي count cheese ما فيها إن لا تجمع chocolate vegetables z خلاص حط السي sandwiches سي juice no uncountable tomatoes I'd like, هنا بقى ولا سم. I'd like cheese sandwich. I'd like a cheese or some cheese sandwich. عشان sandwich مع كلمة sandwich هاخد a. طيب and soft drink and a soft drink. Would you like, قلنا في السؤال هتاخد some. إذا كان في عرض بعرض. إذا كان سؤال عرض يعني بعرض عليك شيء. فأقول would you like some french fries with your steak. I want a burger with some onions. ليش هنا صايمة تيتش؟ عشان الأونيونز جمع فأختار معها some. Can I have chicken? Chicken, chicken, chicken. Some chicken. لكن لو قلت chicken sandwich هقول a chicken sandwich. إذا كان في هنا كلمة sandwich يبقى some at chicken sandwich. The cheese sandwich. فأخذنا إيه؟ خدنا الآ عشان ساندويتش. طيب هنا some chicken and green salad and a green salad. A green salad. I'd like a piece of cheesecake for dessert. I'd like eggs. شفت الجمع هذا يا مشعل؟ يبقى هقول some and a. كب واحد بس يبقى a مفرد. الآ للمفرد. And a cup of coffee. How about turkey sandwiches? جمع خلاص حط some. For lunch. I am thirsty. May I have glass of water? May I have a glass of water? خلاص صار مفرد. A glass of water. طيب here I have برضو مهمة جدا. Complete the conversation. هنستخدم some. Any. Order. And would like. يجيب لك أربع خيارات. For choices you choose one of them. You can use words more than once. ممكن تكرر أي كلمة. Then practice with a pattern. Is this Gino's Italian restaurant? Yes, it is. This is Tony speaking. How can I help you? I want to ish. Excellent. To order some food for delivery. What would you like? خلاص حفظناه. What would you like? I'd like. Here I have minestrone soup. So it will be some. عشان كلمة soup لا تجمع. أخذ معها some. كلمة soup لا تجمع. So I have minestrone soup. And lasagna bolognese. Do you have any apple juice? Okay. طيب here I have. Sorry, we don't have any. طالما في نفي any juice. Would you like some coffee? Yes, please. 2 cups of coffee. Anything else? Yes, don't forget to include some garlic bread. It's so delicious. Okay, here I have another listening. Listen and mark what Hamid and Aisha order for lunch. نسمع listening ونشوف Hamid. What does he order? And here I have Aisha. What does she order? Okay, listen.
Page 43. 4. Listening. Listen and mark what Hamid and Aisha order for lunch. Conversation 1.
Can I help you?
I'd like the grilled chicken.
With baked potato or fries?
The baked potato, please. And can I have a large soda?
Okay. Do you want any dessert?
Let me see. Yes, I'd like some vanilla ice cream.
Conversation 2.
Would you like to order now?
Yes, please. I want a pizza.
What kind?
Cheese and mushrooms.
What size?
Medium, please.
Sure. Would you like a house salad?
Yes, and an iced tea.
Salad and iced tea. Here, what is the difference between s, z, is? Here, listen. Listen.
Page 43. 5. Pronunciation.
Listen to the pronunciation of the plural endings, then practice.
S, drinks, desserts, cups.
Z, eggs, vegetables, fries.
Z, juices, sandwiches, dishes.